what I say a lot, which is clients rarely walk through the front door and say, I want $5 million by this date. Clients walk through the door and they say, I want to retire someday. I want my kids to go to college. I want to buy my first home. I want to start up a business. Mm-hmm. I want to take my business to the next level. I want to leave a legacy for the next generation. They have goals. And so we have really made the whole business about understanding those goals, forming a relationship with the clients, really getting to know what it is that they want out of their life. Because at the end of the day, right, it's life is what? It's about being happy and enjoying your life and doing the things you want to do. And so we just take, we look at it from the financial side, but it's really just to try and put the pieces in place to help clients be able to achieve everything that they want and get everything that they want out of life. And that comes from really knowing the client, being a part of their lives, becoming their friend, forming a relationship and a connection, and truly understanding what their goals are.